I am Arshi Irshad Ahmadzai. I'm living in between Delhi and Kabul. I have done my bachelor's from Aligarh Muslim University, and I went to Jamia Millia Islamia for my master's in painting. Recently, I'm doing my art residency at Piramal as I'm part of the cycle 24, and the theme of this cycle is visualizing language as text is an integral part of my art practice. So here I experimented a lot with the text and I went to basic. I started from the alphabets of my mother tongue, Urdu, and as well as Persian and Arabic, and used different materials as well, like wires, copper wires, and iron with cloth and on postcards, and as well as site specific works, which gives me a good understanding about my art practice.